to do something.
Are you fucking kidding me?
When is this thing happening?
Are we sure he's coming?
Yes, you'll have an opportunity to... He's back.
The crooked man.
Oh God.
Is that the whole squad?
Motherfucker.
A dick.
Are you okay? It's been hours. We were worried you'd run into some trouble. At the Crooked Man's place.
It's nothing, I'm fine.
I guess you've been worse. You did well, Sheriff. I'm surprised. Not that you did well, but that, you know... I'm just glad you made it back in one piece.
It's about time you showed up. Now throw this asshole down the fucking well.
Yes, what are you waiting for?
You killed Lily!
She was my sister!
How could you?
What do you have to say for
Where
yourself?
The fuck do you get
Those
off? You think you have the right
and
to just do
Faith?
This to people? You're a fucking crook!
Look what you did, jackass. Shithole.
Everyone, can I have your attention? Thank you all for coming here on such short notice. I know normally we'd schedule a formal hearing, but considering the circumstances, I thought it best if we do this as soon as possible. The Crooked Man is charged with the murder
As
of
I
Faith
already
and...
informed your sheriff, it was Mr. Georgie Porgy who killed those women, not me.
What? It was Georgie?
Georgie?
I don't mean to interrupt you, Miss White.
Georgie may have killed them, but you made the call.
Do I have to explain the situation to you again?
Wait a minute. So you're saying Georgie's the motherfucker who killed my sister? Well, where is he?
Yeah, you're gonna bring that shithead in too, aren't you?
Yes, yeah, Sheriff. Where is that rotten scoundrel now?
Is he still out there?
I sincerely hope not.
Georgie paid for what he did. In the end, there was a fight, and he bled out from his wounds. It's over.
So he's dead? That's what you're saying?
I can't believe it was him.
So you see, the culprit has been punished. There's no
That doesn't change anything. We'll deal with it later, but right now, you're the one I'm concerned with.
You called the shots. Georgie made that perfectly clear.
In which case, you still have a lot to answer for. And
I was told I would be allowed to speak.
We have to read the rest of the charges.
What other charges?
If you'd wait a moment.
I'm well aware of my rights, Miss White.
Let her finish. Then you can have your say.
Got it?
If you insist.
You are charged with the murder of Faith and Lily, which Georgie carried out on your order. Inciting violence against various members of the Fabletown community, including the attempted murder of Sheriff Bigby Wolfe.
Twice.
A misunderstanding.
Aiding and providing monetary support for the forced prostitution at the Pudding and Pie. Additionally, you are charged with multiple counts of fraud, extortion, racketeering, and the illegal possession and sale of magical artifacts.
And resisting arrest.
Oh, yes. Now, is there anything you would like to say?
First of all, I had nothing to do with Faith and Lily, so you can strike that one from your little record book.
Bullshit! Like hell you
Stop
didn't.
Stop the charade. We know you're involved.
Come on, it's obvious.
And there's all the other crap he's done.
Everyone just shut up for a minute. You wanted a chance to talk, well go ahead.
What?
We all know he's guilty. What the fuck does he need to speak for?
The Crooked Man has committed crimes against this government, and most importantly, its citizens. These charges, if proven, are enough to justify death, upon which your body will be committed to the witching
Where
ground.
It fucking belongs!
That's
so
right.
Let's get on
but
with it
we promised
then.
You a chance to defend yourself, and I won't rob you of that right.
What the
You're
fuck?
Really going
this
to let
is
him
about
talk?
Justice.
Love how
if we're
there.
Ever going to pull ourselves together and make something of this town, we have to start doing things correctly. No more snap judgments, no more secrets. We are going to treat everyone fairly, even when they don't deserve it.
Fuck that.
This is ridiculous.
You have the floor.
Thank you, Miss White. You've all met Georgie. I don't have to tell you what kind of person he was. He was a total scoundrel, lacking in any sort of moral fiber. I hired him as a favor to his family, you see. A promise kept to a dying mother.
Oh, geez.
Are you gonna get to your point or what?
Mm-hmm.
Georgie was working for me, yes. But he was not acting on my behalf when he killed those women. It was his business. And for whatever reason, I'm sure only he could understand, he murdered two of his most faithful employees. I had nothing to do with it.
This is such bullshit!
Georgie seemed pretty convinced he didn't have a say in the matter.
He clearly misunderstood my intention.
Really?
I would never authorize such an act.
Any of you actually believe this bullshit?
Holly, please.
Tell them, Bigby. When you finally showed up at my door last night, wasn't I more than helpful? I answered your questions. I was willing to cooperate.
What's he talking about?
Helpful isn't the word I would use.
My comrades are another matter. And I'm sorry for the predicament they put you in. They get a bit carried away sometimes, it's true. Loyal to the end. They do it because they want to protect me, as I've protected them. You understand wanting to protect what you care about, don't you?
Yeah.
You'd do anything. You might even give up an innocent man, just to save someone.
What's he talking about?
I really hope you're going somewhere with this.
I see. You want to cut right to the point. I can appreciate that. Let me explain this to you. My employees are just that. Hired help. I see some of them are here among you. They are not my slaves. They are all free to make their own decisions, as Georgie was.
What about Lily? She wasn't free. She wasn't given a choice. Do you really think she wanted... that any of those girls wanted their lives like that?
What the hell's Crane at all?
I'm sorry that your sister asked me for help, and I'm sorry that I decided to give her a distasteful job.
Right, and you kept them in debt so they couldn't leave.
Yeah, that's what you did to us. How you kept us all
you
in line.
You forget it was not me who put you in that position. You all act like I'm some kind of tyrant.
I mean,
when your government abandoned you, left you poor and helpless, sniveling on street corners. I was there to look out for you.
Yes, but...
wasn't I?
We didn't abandon anyone. We've been trying to help them.
Really? What about Angie Greenleaf?
Uh-oh.
Her story is not uncommon. She left everything she had back in the homelands. Everything that matters, anyway. With nowhere else to turn, she came to me for help. And what did I do for you?
You got my tree back.
Oh, I got her tree back. And in turn, we used her magic to help poor Fables get glamours. Because I helped her, she was able to make a living, provide for herself. And what did they do?
They burned my tree to ashes.
Oh, what?
Shit.
You burned it down?
You see?
Yeah, Snow wanted the tree destroyed, so yeah. I did it, all
yes,
right?
Yes, yeah. Because she was helping Crane and the Crooked Man. Would you rather have that continue?
What choice did I have?
It wasn't her fault.
You can lie to yourself, but you can't lie to me. You hated Crane, and you hated him for wanting to fuck you, and you being too soft to notice what he'd do to get it. It had nothing to do with the Crooked Man.
We've made some mistakes. I've made some mistakes. But believe me, I truly want what's best for this town. And that may not always be clear right away, but I want you all to know that I care deeply about all of you. And so does the sheriff.
Yeah, right.
I can't promise you perfection. No one can.
Maybe you haven't noticed, but we've been doing all this to protect you. We're trying to stop people like him.
The Crooked Man's been exploiting you, exploiting your hope for a better life. You would go to him for help, and he would take that weakness and add it to his strength. And if things didn't fall exactly his way, someone would die.
I don't know.
He took Faith and Lily from us. And while we can never get them back, we can certainly punish who's responsible.
They're right.
You're all still afraid of him. Even now. But you needn't be. His contamination of this town is over. And those girls will have their justice.
Very good.
Boy,
about
three off the well.
The sentiment is surely appreciated, Miss White. But it doesn't disguise the fact that these accusations are completely unfounded. The sheriff simply doesn't have a particle of evidence linking me to the...
Georgie was working for you! Bigby got a confession that...
A confession that nobody heard. Now, I'm no barrister, But I think such a statement would carry more weight if Bigby weren't the only one to whom Georgie spoke. Especially given Bigby's history.
What are you talking about?
Snow?
Fuck you, okay? I'm sick of your shit.
You see what I mean? Bigby?
Maybe he's... I mean, this doesn't feel right, how we're doing this. I just
Of course it's right! This man tormented all of you, for profit! Georgie
Let
killed him!
Let me just make sure I understand you. You're trying to say that I'm responsible for what Georgie did, because he was working for me at the time, yes?
You don't want to fucking call him the shots.
Of course!
Where are you going with this?
Well, by that logic, Miss White should be on trial for Tweedledum's murder. Since you know Bigby works for her.
Fuck that.
That's...
He killed a man.
Now don't make him a murderer, for fuck's sake. Killing someone who's trying to kill you is hardly...
They were there to retrieve Crane. You didn't need to escalate things.
Me? It was them. And who sent those two freaks anyway?
You.
Bigby and I have already discussed his behavior that night. We're handling it internally.
Now, where have I heard that before? How about the way he treated poor Tweedledee when he was in your custody? He was beaten to mashed apples while under your watch.
Under my watch?
Maybe he's right.
Did you think we'd all just let that go?
You can't be serious.
That was Bluebeard, not me.
He was a murder suspect.
Besides, Crane was still deputy mayor when that happened. Right before you decided to kidnap him.
It was for his own protection. Oh, you're right, dear. Crane was in charge. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference.
That's enough.
So, you won't answer for your employees' behavior, but I must perish for
this
mine.
This is completely different.
I did not order those two girls dead. It simply never happened. Georgie killed Faith and Lily. End of story. They want to scapegoat me for their own tangled ends, but they refuse to answer for their own
crimes.
Oh, please.
This isn't the point.
We'll deal with them after we deal with you.
That's not
true.
I mean, a certain level of privilege should be afforded to Tweedledee.
To who?
This is how it's always been.
Yes. See, this is exactly to what I'm speaking. We lashed our ropes to this diseased world. And ever since, which one of us has been there for you? Who filled your lives with the promise of more? Who was there while they idly played in their towers, judging you? Treating you as mindless children, too stupid to command your own destiny. Without me, who will pay your rent when you're on the verge of eviction? Who will dare challenge their brutality when it leaks to our dear citizens? Who will protect you from the big bad wolf? Who will be the-
Bigby? Miss White!
Excuse me, dear.
I wanted to make sure I had the chance to say something.
Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath, little
What's she doing
bitch,
here?
What the fuck are you talking to, bud?
I'd like to... I need to say something.
We're kind of in the middle of something.
All right, go ahead.
Bluebeard.
Of course. Go right ahead.
You probably don't remember me. I don't know why I was afraid to come here.
My dear, I don't...
Just shut up! You enslaved us for years. Let us hear stories about what you do. Told us we would lose everything if we stepped just one toe out of line. And we couldn't say a word about it because of these damn ribbons. But you know what? Now it's my turn to talk.
Oh, Liz not feel no more.
I found Vivian's body. Did you kill her? Did he?
Sheriff, this is highly irregular.
Be quiet.
Vivian killed herself back at the Pudding and Pie.
I'm sorry, I don't think I...
Nerissa! My name is Nerissa.
It's okay, my dear. It's going to be just...
He ordered them dead. This fucker. Faith and Lily...
That's a lie.
I was in the goddamn room when he did it. Faith and Lily are dead because of you. The only two people who ever gave a damn about me.
And this just confirms it.
He made Georgie do it. It was always him. Georgie would have never done anything without his say-so. Ever.
You're going to take the word of a stupid...
At least five other girls will back me up on this. We all heard you say it.
I mean, you heard this worse than
you. Did you now?
Looks like we found our evidence.
She saw it firsthand.
He's guilty!
Good enough for me.
Me too.
So that's it, right?
Calm down the witching well.
No, that's too fucking easy for a crook like that.
What do you mean?
He's gotta pay for what he did.
Listen to yourselves.
Yeah,
you're
I can.
Rats
throw them out in a while.
Fleeing from one sinking ship to the next.
Yeah, we're
so
all Titans.
So quick to latch onto whatever will keep your miserable lives afloat. This is how you want to repay all I've done for you.
What, you take two people's lives away and now you want mercy?
What did you expect to happen here? You're getting what you deserve.
Well done, then.
Now, for your sentence.
We don't have to become murderers.
What are you talking about?
He's guilty. I know that, but we don't have to kill anybody. We can imprison him. Lock him up forever. Somewhere he can never hurt anyone again.
Boy, I'm about to throw him in the well.
How can we be sure he won't escape?
I can help. We'll use magic.
That's not good enough.
Maybe there will be more if he isn't stopped.
Hasn't there been enough
blood? So we get rid of him.
It's too dangerous. Get him out of here.
We can send him
everyone,
away.
Everyone, listen up! Clearly, we're having trouble agreeing on a suitable punishment. So I think
this is going nowhere.
Someone needs to make a decision.
Who?
I hope you aren't suggesting yourself.
I'll make the call.
Look, I'm making the call.
Why should you?
He is the only officially appointed representative here.
Right. Bigby should decide.
That makes sense to me.
I guess it does.
Okay.
Fine.
Are you sure? This isn't how
it's what the people want, Miss White.
Yeah, exactly, Miss White.
Okay.
Can you just,
Mr.
like,
Wolf,
let me do something for once? God damn.
Snow.
Just do what you think is right.
Throw him in the fucking well. Where's the option for that?
Yes, sure.
Rip his head off, lock him up. Throw him in the well.
Everyone, I'm...
Should rip his head
not
off.
This way.
Oh, come on. You fucking jackass. Of course he does this shit. Bitch.
There you are. I hope you all remember this moment.
Motherfucker, well, you just try to kill him.
When you try to sleep,
shut the hell
you're
up.
Going to miss me.
Go to hell.
No, I won't.
Fabletown will remember that. They'll definitely remember that. Rest in peace.
For Lily. And Faith.
Yes. Another one of us to erase from the books.
All right, bitch. Damn, you got to say that? Jeez. The North Wind blows.